soul side.
Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All 2 grand of it.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart.
Definitely not.
Let's go.
Steve doesn't seem like the kind of guy who would. So, yeah, probably. Pretty nice car, though.
Oh, Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
them. I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
That's true. All right, here we are.
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
It might be, for all you know. All right, here it is. Let's head in here.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Marty, what are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kid's gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here, then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out 3 of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead,
Tommy
boys.
Guns, that's the way to go.
Come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck is that?
Alright, let's trash it.
That's fucking beautiful!
Okay, that's enough. Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Sounds good.
That'll teach him.
It should.
Yeah.
All right, now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Be right when you see it. Goodbye.
So again, great music. Screw you, copyright. Now turn it off. It's a pretty nice car, actually.
Hey, how'd you get
nice.
Here?
Nice.
Followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Nice save, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
They got guns! No! Come on!
Going in!
Way to go, Vito! Showtime, Vito!
Don't be so gentle, boys!
Is that the good
dead!
Oh, you're in
trouble. Let's go! Hurry up and kill him! Try and get around behind him! You missed, asshole!
Shit, let's go!
What?
Let's go, Vito!
Oh, that is shot. That's dumb. Ah, oh, whatever. I just started this anyway.
Not bad, eh?
Don't be so gentle, boys. You gotta leave some for me, asshole.
You okay?
Get him.
Everything
all right? Just,
it's not.
Shoot these assholes.
These guys are pretty good shooters.
Shit,
the fist
go.
Fight, they're wimps, but in a gunfight, they're pretty awesome. I just do not want to die again.
Go around behind him. Fuck you!
Man, terrible fucking shot. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
There we go. Nice. Man, there's a lot of them. It's crazy. Like, you wouldn't think that there'd be, like, this many guys. Try and get the gas tank on that car. Well, whatever. Kind of far, anyway.
You ain't got a chance, dipshit! Scared asshole!
Damn! Steve's good. Go, go, go! I got you covered.
There he goes, that one.
Kiss your ass goodbye.
For some reason, there's no gas in this one.
I amazed myself.
Is this car on? My God. Oh, a magnum, sweet. Oh, this, food can be pretty useful. There we go. That helped. Got myself a freaking magnum. This is awesome.
Run! Run!
Oh, just glazed him.
All right, Vito, here we go.
Hey, what's going on? Talk.
You okay?
Oh, I can't fucking believe it. I'm the best. second best you got. Oh, you're in trouble. Come on, think of something.
I'm trying to think. My God, shut up, Joe. Like, just because we were in the war, he expects us to do everything.
Come on, show yourself.
We got him now.
Fuck you, you fucking fuck. Alright.
I'm out. Oh, you're here.
Never quite heard that one before. Fuck you, you fucking fuck.
Look out, he's got
it. Good install, I might start using that.
They teach you that in the army?
Let's go, Vito.
Alright, Vito, go, go, go.
Pin down, like the basket.
Let's go. Hurry up and kill him.
You shoot like my sister.
Oh, I love you too, Joe.
Your ass is
hey,
mine!
Everything all right over there?
You gotta be kidding me. There we go. My God.
Try and get around behind. How about this, asshole?
Oh my God, is the whole other side? God, be kidding me. Bam, got him. Nice job. Steve. Oh, that's not Steve. Oh, nice. Whoever you are.
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody. No
Sweet.
More.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
What kind of work?
Shit, where are we gonna get the,
all right, the money
ready?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least a grand for that one.
These are nice cars.
I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the fountain.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the
probably
bar.
Pretty fast. Hot rod, yeah. Cool engine too. Oh, good song too. Turn up the music just a little bit. There you go, that's good. Bam, we're going fast. How fast we're going.
Oh God,
that's all good. Oh. Are you for real? Oh God, I am so sorry, guys. That's bad. My bad, guys.
Shit, where are we gonna get the two cheese for ready?
You got any idea?
I just won't go so fast.
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek will.
But you have to go somewhat fast, though, right? Because these cars are nice. All right, I'm gonna be doing yourself a disservice if you're not going like a pretty good speed.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
Oh, good. Same song too. Good. It's a good song. Okay. Wow, wicked money for that. So now we have Eddie's money. And we're at Eddie's bar. Yeah, we're at a different bar now, since we're with a different family. So, this is the Falcon.
So?
Is the money. Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Sweet. Go home. That I can do. Whatever the hell that means. If anyone in the comments speaks Italian, can you let me know what that means? If you could even hear that, because I could barely hear that. It was like mumbled. But if you can figure it out, let me know. I'd be greatly appreciated. It's probably like have a good day or something, but just out of curiosity. Okay, seriously? I just got, like, pancaked. Hello, apartment. Nice to see you too. Different kind of beer too in the fridge. Instead of a Stolt, it's a Master. Oh look, the room for three bed.